So I want to welcome his dear wife, Ruth. Ruth, would you stand up? And we want to acknowledge you and welcome you tonight. Ruth was in ministry before her and Peter met, and God called her into full-time ministry service. She was also tortured for her faith, and we're going to hear from Ruth tomorrow morning, and we're thankful for her and thankful for the gift she is. Come on up, Pastor Peter, and welcome to you, Helena, his awesome translator. I want to just say a couple of things about Peter tonight. This man and his ministry, some people have asked why he doesn't go back to China, and that's because he's on the wanted list. And he's one of the most wanted men for leading a cult that has over 20 million members who are following Jesus. Amen. And we just thank God for that. This man and his ministry has trained over 100,000 pastors. And so it is an absolute honor to welcome you, my brother. We're so glad you're here. And we thank God for his ministry in your life. And teach us tonight what Holy Spirit leads you to teach us.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. 我们在这里真好。
Yeah, thank God. We are here, say, God is good.
有主同在,真好。
It is so good when we have the presence of God.
愿主圣灵大大的浇灌下来。
May God, may Holy Spirit right now pour out the anointing right now.
他在我们的中间医治疾病。
He is here. He's healing.
安慰伤心,
He's comforting.
解除痛苦,
and release deliverance.
擦干眼泪,
and wipe your tears.
用圣灵所赐的, 他过度的喜乐和平安, 充满我们的心,
fill you with a peace and joy from the kingdom God.
我们听到有几位肢体, 他的疾病得到了医治,
we heard some good testimonies. Some brothers and sisters, through yesterday, last night, you are already healed.
呀，主不但是医治我们的身体，要医治我们的心灵。
God does not only heal your sickness, but also heal your heart.
使我们回到起初的爱。
We can go back to the first love.
回到童女的爱。
Go back when we were His bride.
我们要把我们的自己完全奉献给主。
We want to dedicate ourselves completely. I still start with the song I sang yesterday.
主啊, 我愿奉献我自己。
Lord, I want to dedicate myself.
主啊, 我愿永远服侍你。
Lord, I want to serve you forever.
无论我在哪里,
wherever I am,
无论我与何境,
wherever the situation or circumstances is,
我要一生顺服你旨意,
I will surrender myself, follow your will all my life.
愿为主做精兵,
I want to be a good soldier.
愿为主舍生命,
I'm willing to sacrifice my life.
愿为主做仆人,
I would rather to be the servant for you.
愿为主服侍人,
I want to serve everybody else.
主啊, 我愿奉献我自己,
Lord, I want to dedicate my life to you.
愿永远服侍你,
Lord, I want to serve you all forever.
无论我在哪里,
wherever I am, wherever the situation condition is, I am willing to surrender myself for your will.
Amen.
Amen. Book of Matthew.
第十二节,
Matthew 5:12.
耶稣说,
Matthew 5:12, rejoice and be exceeding glad, for great is your reward in heaven, for so persecuted they the prophets which were before you.
为耶稣的命受讥笑辱骂毁谤的人有福了。And
verse 11, blessed are ye when men shall revile you and persecute you, and shall say all manner of evil against you falsely for my sake.
因为天国现在此地是属于你的了。
Because the great reward in heaven now is for you.
这是第八福。
This is the number 8 blessing.
这是试验我们基督徒的生命。
This is testing our life as believers.
好像烤火鸡一样，是不是透了？
Now it's like the fire to test it.
如果你的生命
If your life is united with Jesus as one,
你是活在天国的世纪里,
you are living in the kingdom of God right now.
那当你为耶稣逼迫的时候,
so even when you're persecuted for the righteousness,
当你为耶稣的命受羞辱、毁谤、辱骂的时候,
even when you were cursed, when you were beaten, for Jesus. But you have the joy, you rejoice in your heart. You are blessed. That means you are happy, you are full of joy, you are joyful. Even we have been through all this injustice situation, but we still are joyful.
这个不单是神得荣耀,
this just not only glorify God,
而是证明你在天国里了,
and also prove that you're already in the kingdom.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
感谢赞美主耶稣,
so give all the praise to the Lord.
所以我们不要怕为主受逼迫,
so do not be afraid to get persecuted by anything else.
甚至于我们也不要怕为主殉道,
so even you don't be afraid to get murdered by false gospel.
当神允许这个逼迫患难做领导约伯的时候,
even there are some persecution, some suffering come upon to Job.
这原来是神看中了约伯。
God loves Job so much.
叫神在约伯身上得荣耀。
But through the story of Job, you see that is the glory of God.
他的妻子给他说，哎呀，你这落到这种光景了，你弃绝神，你死了算了。
So even Job's wife said, look at where you are now, so terrible. I would rather you die.
约伯说，你这无知的妇人呐。
But Job said, you are stupid.
我们从主得福，我们岂不是要从主收获吗？
Now we are blessed by God, and even the suffering is nothing.
赏赐的是耶和华。
So God gave us a reward.
收取的还是耶和华。
And even during some persecution is nothing.
耶和华的名是应当称颂的。
We should praise the name of Jesus, Jehovah.
仇敌撒旦想做这段些患难，来使他的信心失去信心，相信。
The enemy, the devil, want to kill you, destroy you, just through all this persecution or suffering.
但是神却是要在他的身上彰显神的得胜，他的神的荣耀，他的得胜。
But God want to make you really testify how glory he is even during this persecution and suffering.
撒旦受羞辱,
the devil was a loser.
原来这是一个得胜的征战。
It was just the war, but the battle, in the battle, God is already won, and the devil is a loser.
主允许患难领导中国,
even there's some suffering or persecution in China.
来试验他的工程。
Even there's some God's work there, but God knows.
那些真正爱主的人,
but those true believers, true people know God.
他们在患难中, 他们心里反而有喜乐。
Now even during all these sufferings, all this torture, but they are still full of joy in their heart. This is what Holy Spirit has done.
当公安把一个老人铐起来的时候,
when the police use a handcuff to tie, to lock your hands.
这个老人就被圣灵充满了,
now, but even the old man was handcuffed by the police, but the old man still very heavy, full of joy, and laughing, smile.
当来斗争这些老基督徒的时候,
now even all these old, elder Christians will get persecuted.
让一个小脚的老太太,
they force us, a Chinese older woman, older lady, because with the small feet, you know that, right? Yeah, that's a small, the old lady with the small feet has to stand on top of the chair. Yeah, if he stands on the bench on the other end and it's not balanced, he will fall, she will fall.
他说主啊，你站在哪一边？
But she said, this older lady said, Lord, you stand on the other end.
Yeah, 所以她站上去以后，那边这个凳子稳稳的。
So even on the bench, the old lady only stand on the one end, but the bench never lose balance. Amen.
还有万人大会要羞辱她。
You know, this on the over 10,000 people in there witnessed that.
周围一万人都说这个老太太是怎么这回事啊？
So all the over 10,000 people, they saw that. That's what happened to that little, small, older lady.
原来她是信耶稣啊。
Oh, I know, because she's a Christian.
呀，神与她同在啊。
Because God is with her.
这个斗争大会，羞辱她的大会变成了福音大会。
This persecuted meeting becomes a gospel meeting.
好多人因此都信了耶稣了。
So many people became a Christian, received the salvation because of this. You know, back to Jerusalem movement, it already had been through over 80 years.
这老一代的圣徒们陪神呼召, 背着行李, 带着干粮, 边走边传, 步行到了新疆。
So, you know, so many older Christians, they already had been through so many years. They said they carried their luggage a little bit and left the house, their home, just follow the Holy Spirit leading and all the way to Xinjiang.
当他们正要出国的时候，中国的政治改变了，把他们定为宗教间谍，下到监狱中。
But before, just when they were Xinjiang, they were trying to leave the China. But when they're preparing to move out, to leave out for another country, but the police found them, put them to jail.
有些人在监狱中殉道了。
Now, some of them, they were put in jail and they died.
有些人在监狱中坐了40多年。
Now, some of them have been in the prison for over 40 years.
被抓的时候是个青年的小伙子，出来的时候已经是70多岁的老太老先生了。
Now, when they were put in jail, they're only like young men. But when they were released from the prison, they were already over 70 years old.
有一位从监狱中出来的一位老人叫赵西门。
So one old gentleman, his name is Zhao Ximen.
Yeah. 当他在监狱中的时候，把他下到煤窑里。 叫他挖煤。
So he was forced to be in the, when he was in prison, he was forced to dig the coals.
他是个知识分子，他是个文化人，他身体很软弱，要叫他拉煤呀，挖煤呀，累得吐血。
He was physically really weak because he was education, well-educated, just a literate person. He just did a lot of literary work. He was not physically very strong, but he was forced to do all this labor work.
That just把他带弄到化工厂里，给他吸收这个毒气。
Then they put him into another factory, which is a very deadly, no good, you know, can kill the people in the chemical factory. Now, since you are a believer, you trust, you believe your Jesus. So they will ask you, why your God didn't protect you?
但他越受逼迫，越受患难，生灵越是在里面充满他。
But you know, the more persecution, the more torture from the police, but the Holy Spirit brought him more proof.
信心越发的更坚,
he gets more confidence. He get more clearer and clearer vision. Now, one time, they want to really beat him, and they use a big bench to try to kill him, to beat him, kill his head.
把他的衣服全部的脱光，让他站在新疆的冰天雪地的院子里。
And they took off all his clothes. He was naked, but then he was put outside, forced in the freezing cold Xinjiang, in Xinjiang.
凶恶的试探领导他。
That's a really bad situation.
当他往院子里走的时候，他说：“主啊，求你站在我的旁边。”
But when he was forced to walk to the outside, standing in the freezing cold weather, he prayed. He said, God, I ask you, Father, you stand with me.
警察穿着皮大衣，隔着玻璃来看他，想着要把他冻得发抖，要求饶。
Now, the police thought, okay, you know where are the police? The police actually, they were well protected. They wear a lot of clothes, cover themselves, make them very warm. They came to see him, look at him, see, okay, look at what the situation. You should beg us to ask us to release you. But to the police's surprise, so he, because he was with God, God was with him, so he was standing there strong and tall. You know, that was bride and God together.
Yeah.
So the police asked, what happened to him?
就开开门去看他。
So originally the police was looking at him through the window. Now the police were surprised they came out from the room to see what happened to him. So when they walked to him, then they saw this man, all over his body was releasing the smoking. And actually he was sweating all over his body. They saw was such a miracle, so they took him back into the room. So they really just beat his head until he lost consciousness. Then they put him into a small room, dark room. They said, let him die. He has been fainting, lost his consciousness for a long time. Now suddenly he heard some beautiful voice and lyrics.
他说，主啊，是不是我已经你接回天家了？
So he thought, okay, maybe I am with the Lord now.
要不然为什么有这么美好的美妙的声音呢？
How come there is so beautiful music right now?
这个时候他才慢慢地活动四肢，一摸自己的脸才知道，哦，刚才被打到这个地步了。So
then he started, came back life conscious. So he touched himself, then realized, oh, I was fainted.
这个时候圣灵话领导他说。So
he heard the word of God.
我的爱子，我所喜悦的。My
beloved son, the one I pleased.
你必不至于死。You
will not die.
我要留下你为我做见证。I
will keep you to testify me.
这样他做了40多年监。Then
he was put into jail for 40 years.
从监狱中出来。When
he was released from prison,
到我们中间来陪打起来。
Then he came to come work co-worker with us, we can train more generations.
培训工人,
we train more co-workers.
差遣工人,
we send the evangelist.
背着十字架跟从主,
carry the cross of following Jesus.
像他说,
so he wrote a poem in the prison.
君母向西观望,
so look westward.
光达河昌, 荒凉,
so all the mission field there.
诸心日日忧伤,
so but the heart of God inside of me, I feel sad.
为诸前往,
who want to follow Jesus?
泪湿我的衣裳,
so I was crying and weeping all the time.
血腹我的胸腔,
and I feel the blood to come inside of me.
背起苦难十架,
even I carry the cross.
奔赴渡路疆场,
I will go wherever you ask me to go.
生命为主献上,
my life was dedicated for you.
拯救迷失的网羊,
I will save all the lost sheep.
安慰主的心肠,
comfort the heart of God.
生命一旦失去,
once I lose the life,
必要得着天上的奖赏,
but I will receive the reward from the heaven.
Hallelujah.
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 1982. So that was my third time put into jail.
因为我们拆迁了17位宣教师, 到湘西, 向四川去传福音,
because we sent 17 evangelists to go to Sichuan province to spread the gospel.
他们来传讲这个悔改赦罪的道,
they share the repent the gospel.
圣灵大大的做工,
and the Holy Spirit did a marvelous thing.
生产队长也信了耶稣了,
and even the officers there, they believe Jesus.
许多人把录像都 看了收了,
so many people even burned the idols.
哪里有神的工作, 哪里都有撒旦的拦阻,
wherever you want to do some ministry for God, you will see there will some devil want to destroy it.
因为撒旦就是抵挡神的工作,
because that's what the devil want to do, want to resist God.
所以都把他们这些人都抓到监狱中去了,
So many people, they have been put into jail.
我们一听说他们被抓到监狱中, 我们心里非常痛苦的祷告啊。
So that's 17, right?
Yeah, 非常痛苦的祷告。
17个人, right? All those 17 people were put in jail. So once we heard this report, so all of us, we started praying for them.
主啊, 我们做错了什么?
So we asked, Lord, what did we do wrong?
你为什么不负他们的责任?
Why you didn't keep them, protect them?
呀, 弟兄们都把衣裳都, 滚到底下, 把衣裳都撕了,
so even 都, so, I mean, our brothers, we took off our praise and our clothes and knelt down praying.
姊妹们跪在底下, 把灰尘扬起来, 扬到头上,
even some sisters, they put all the ashes to their head.
心都碎了,
they heartbroken.
为什么?
Why?
他们都是非常优秀的这个战士啊。
They were thinking, why the 17 people put in jail? They are very good soldiers for God.
这个时候神啊, 就安慰我的心说,
but God comforted my heart.
你们认为说, 他们在哪里传福音啊, 救灵魂啊, 这个欢欢喜喜地带火坤回来, 你们敲锣打鼓欢迎他, 这是得胜吗? 这是荣耀吗?
Do you think that is victory? Do you think that is what I want you to do? Though when you sent them to the westward place, the strength in the west, so you want to let everybody know.
我确实叫他们带着锁链回来了。
But what's the result right now is they were put in jail with all the handcuff.
这才是我给他们的奖赏。
Even this is a reward from me.
呀, 那么这个时候我们想去迎接他们。
So we want to receive them.
谁知道我们迎接他的人来把我们也被抓到监狱中去了。
So we want to rescue them, but then we have been put in jail.
呀, 我们心里更痛苦了。
So we felt so sad.
主啊, 你为什么不负责任?
We ask God, why didn't you take the account?
然后关在这个监狱中，我的心肠都碎了。
Now, I feel like I'm in the prison. My heart was broken.
我站在这里，心里痛苦。I
felt very sorrow.
我就坐在那里，心里痛苦。Sitting
there, I felt sad.
我就躺下来，躺到这个地上，哎呀，心里痛苦。Then
I lay down, I felt sad.
我站起来，坐下来，躺起来，哎呀，心里非常痛苦。
Whatever I do, even I stand up, I lay down, I sit, I felt sad.
这反反复复的，当我最后一次从底下，这个躺在席上、栏席上要起来的时候，身体起到这个30度的角度的时候。
So the last time I lay down, I was praying, I felt so sad, but I was trying to get up about a little bit, 30 degree.
心里稀落呀。
Suddenly, the joy of the Lord filled my heart.
这是一句话说，一处是说，希罗朝与我魂，如波涛之滚滚。So
there is a poem, there is a song, worshiping song about it. All the joys that filled me so much is like a waterfall inside of me.
呀，我希罗，希罗，希罗，希罗。I
was so joyful.
我止不住的希罗。I
cannot help but full of joy.
我说主啊，这个喜乐从哪里来的？
So I ask the Lord, where is the joy from?
我一点也不敢动，我一动怕这个喜乐跑了。
I didn't want to move anything because I wonder if when I move a little bit, maybe the joy is gone, disappeared.
当我动在喜乐的时候，神就启示我说。
So when I felt that joy, then God gave me the revelation.
这是我知道。
I know everything.
我一听到主这么说，我说主啊，只要你知道，我坐在监狱中一辈子，我心里是平安的，也是喜乐的。
I responded to God, I said, as long as you know, Lord, even I stay in the, I'm put into the prison for all the rest of my life, that is fine, that is okay.
这样我就慢慢地站起来。Then
I stood up.
在半闭着眼睛，在思想刚才的这个情形。I
was half closed my heart, my eyes, and just thinking what happened just now.
忽然看见窗外边好像有一个燕子的影子一样飞过去。Then
I suddenly glanced, a little bit, a bird just flew away from outside.
我这个监好的还有两个犯人。So
there are two other prisoners in my cell.
他们就用眼睛盯着我。They
look at me, they glared at me, stared at me.
不准说话。Because
inside the cell, we're not allowed to talk each other.
他们的眼睛指使我，叫我往脚前看。So
they only can use their eyes to stare at me, show me, give me the implication, look down on the floor.
脚下边有一个火柴棒子这么大的一个小纸卷。Then
I saw it's like a paper note. Is on the floor. It's very small. It's like a length like a match.
他们的意思是这是给我的，我就捡起来打开一看。
They show me that is shoot for you. So I picked it up. I opened it.
从四川回来的这些战士们都被释放了。
So all those 17 soldiers who were put into jail, jail in Sichuan, all released are released. So praise the Lord.
所以世俗的忧虑是叫人死。So
you know why you worry the earthly world? When you worry, doesn't help you, but that doesn't help you.
唯独在圣灵里边的这个忧愁。So
only whatever you think in by the Holy Spirit.
神就会给极大的安慰。And
God give you the comfort.
他将他的心意向我们说明。
He reveals his will to you.
结果从这个四川回来的这17位肢体，哎呀，公这个民政局把他们释放了，公安局说他们是反革命，他们传福音了，把他们抓起来。So
although those 17 evangelists was released from another department in China, but when they came back, the police put them into jail again.
这样他们就不能回家了，一回到家公安要抓他们。
So the police wanted to put him in jail, but they were has been chasing their wanted ones, so they were trying not to get put in the jail. So they just try not to go back home.
神就给他们预备了一个马克楼。
So God prepared the mark.
他们在那里祷告。
So God prepared a place for them. They pray in that place.
圣灵就越发地充满他们。
So Holy Spirit filled them.
愿意背着十字架来传扬福音。
Because they really sacrificed themselves to carry this cross.
告别父母，告别弟兄。
To leave the family, leave the parents, leave the brothers.
Yeah, 来背着十字架来跟从主。
Carry this cross, following Jesus.
这个时候圣灵话就领导我说。
So I heard the word of God to me.
我说这是你做的什么工作呀？
I asked, What did you do, God?
耶稣说，福音使团。
God gave me in Chinese four words: Gospel, 福音使团 and the mission group.
是耶和华的军队这样行招出来了。
So that's why we started the army of Christ.
借着十字架把这些人从世界上招出来了。
So because all these people following Jesus carries a cross, so they were the chosen one, chosen army for Jesus.
是他们离开了本族、本地、父家。
They left the place, the land, the place, and the family, the parents.
像神找使徒们那样。
The it's like when Jesus has done.
离开父母、兄弟、妻子、儿女、田地、房屋及其一切所有的，跟从主。
So they left all the land, the place, the family, the parents, the brothers and sisters, and all everything else, just following Jesus.
他们什么也没有。
They didn't have anything.
只有一颗爱主的心。
One thing only they have is their heart for Jesus.
这样他们断送前程，后路成灰，破釜沉舟，背水一战。
So actually they had nothing. They just followed Jesus. They gave away everything, gave up everything. They didn't have the second choice.
神就这样的使用他们，传扬福音，拯救灵魂，建造教会，培训工人。
But God used them mightily.He used them to train more co-workers, used them to minister to the other people, to spread gospel.
福音使团，天国的军队，这样招出来了。
So these are all the gospel mission group has been chosen.
他们去传扬福音，人得救了，建造成一间教会。
So when they go somewhere, they build up more people, build the church.
这个切尔西的就是国度。
So this local church is a kingdom of God.
从世界，从巴比伦，从埃及出来了。
So this church was left, was exited from Egypt.
这个教会就是神的国度。
And church is a kingdom.
在这个国度里，教练啊，呼召工人呐、啊，来拖着国度的继续拓展。
So in this church, we train, train them, we learn them, we send them.
这呼召出来的工人呢，就又带到这个军队里，这个军校里。
So all these co-workers were selected, were chosen one. Then we put them into the Bible seminary.
Yeah, 三个月的培训把他们拆派出去。
After 3 months of the training, we sent them.
加入这个福音使团。
They can join the other army for Christ.
这就像我昨天所说的这样，福音使团、天国的军队、神学、天国的军校、一间教会，就是天国的地方行政。
So that's yesterday what I said. So you have the local church, you have the seminary for the Bible seminary. Then you build up the.You send them, you build up the army for Christ, and this local church become the administration department in the earthly world.
95年我们一所神学。
1995, we have one seminary.
85年。
1985.
对对对对。 86年变成7所神学。
1986, we have 7 schools.
87年变成15所神学。
And 1987, we have 15 seminary.
88年比利格里汉去见我，我把他把我抓起来。
So 1988, I was put in jail when on the way I went to see Billy Graham.
91年发展成我从监狱中出来成23所神学。
1991, we have 23 seminaries when I was released from the prison.
一所神学一期30个人。
So one seminary, we train 30 people.
3个月把他们拆派出去。
So we can send them to the other mission field after 3 months.
工作一段时间再退回来。
So they go to become the evangelist for a while, then we take them back.
从85年到91年，仅仅是6年的时间。
So from 1985 to 1991, within the 6 years, so God used them mightily. It's like the fire spread out.
走到哪里, 人烧到哪里。
So wherever they are, the fire brights up.
福音传到了30个省市自治区。
So the gospel has been spread out into over 30 provinces.
所以这样，刚才弟兄所说的，我们批准了四万多人。
Yeah, that's why just now Pastor Paul mentioned about we trained over 100,000 co-workers.
所以他们传扬福音，有2000万人得救了。
Then those co-workers, those pastors, they train more people. That's over 20 million people.
Yeah. Hallelujah.
So I pray that all the revival in China has happened already. And it will be happening here. Why army also becomes the fire.
America,
in the United States also have the revival.
Yeah.
All the nations will be on arrival, revival. In the book of Acts,
保罗的时候,
at that time the Apostle Paul,
他们传福音也不过是很短的一段时间,
they shared the gospel within a very short period.
圣灵与他们同在,
but Holy Spirit was with them.
他们说,
they said, we already spread everywhere. We don't know where else we can go.
当时就传到了那当时的世界。
So at that time, they spread everywhere at that time.
我们远助复兴初代教会的灵也照样地复兴这个时代。
We said, pray. The spirit at the Acts period right now is also happening here. Revival is here.
Amen.
To God, everything, all things is possible. Possible. Nothing is impossible.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
我说到这里, 我想
Okay, so right now I really want to invite Pastor Paul and his dear wife come here where I can pray for them. Lord Jesus, I give you praise, give you all the honor.
我奉我主耶稣基督的名，安守在你忠心的使徒保罗和姊妹的头上。Right
now, in the name of Jesus, I lay my hands on Pastor and his wife.
愿你复兴初代教会的灵，也浇灌他们。May
the Spirit from the Book of Acts right now pour out onto them.
你复兴中国教会的灵要加倍地浇灌在他们的头上。
The spirit in China during the revival time period right now come upon them.
把信心、爱心、恩赐在他们里边如何浇灌起来。
May all the belief, the trust, and the faith right now inside of them, right now on fire.
使他成为时代的使徒。
They are the apostle of this time.
时代的先知。
They are the prophets of this time.
时代的工人。
They are the workers of this time.
为复兴你的工作，兴旺你的福音，拓展你的国度，完成你的使命。
They can fulfill all your mission, great commission during this time to spread your gospel, to make the disciples.
你把权柄、能力、恩赐赐给他们。
Give them, may you give them all the gifts, all the authority.
是你说吸引人是在他们的手中亨通。
Whatever they touch shall prosper.
是你的旨意在他们身上通行。
Your will be done.
是你的旨意透过他。和众生徒的配搭，无拦阻地流出来。
All your will be fulfilled through them without any hindrance.
行在地上，如同行在天上一样。
Your will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
哈利路亚，感谢赞美主耶稣。
Praise the Lord.
带下你的祝福，带下你的复兴。
May you bless them, the revival here.
哈利路亚，赞美主耶稣。
哈利路亚 ，Praise the Lord.
奉我们主耶稣基督的圣名祝福祷告。
In the name of Jesus, we pray.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Holy Spirit right now is among us. It's exactly the same as what we just saw in the song.
生灵的火，生灵的风。
The fire, Holy Spirit. The wind of Holy Spirit.
生灵的水流。
The stream of the Holy Spirit.
从神的宝座里流出来。
It's right now is flowing over you from the throne room.
在我们的中间来滋润我们
Right now is flowing to you
燃烧我们
Fire here
叫我们把起初的爱心眺望起来
We revival back to the first love
主为我们流血舍命
God died for us
我们为执行耶稣基督大使命完成耶稣基督大使命
We are going to fulfill the great commission
也要献上我们自己的生命。
We dedicate ourselves to give our life to Him.
叫我们放下地上的追求。
We put away whatever it is in this earthly world.
叫我们有这个智慧追求天上的祝福。
We have the wisdom just to pursue the wisdom from the kingdom of God.
我们要积攒财宝在天上。
We have all the treasure in the heaven.
怎么积攒财宝在天上呢
？How to get the treasure from in the heaven？
我们舍弃地上一切的享受和追求。
We put away everything, all the desires in this earthly world。
我们为着主，我们的财宝都积存在天上了。
Then we will have all the treasure in the kingdom of heaven。
耶稣亲自做元帅来引导带领我们。
And Jesus is the only conqueror leading us。
哪里有主的工作，哪里就有撒旦的拦阻。
Wherever the kingdom, the Jesus work, the ministry,
there is hindrance
from Satan.
哪里有撒旦的拦阻，哪里就有神保守的大能。
But wherever the Satan's hindrance is, there is a protection, the victory from God.
他的道路高过我们的道路。
His way is higher than our ways.
他的意念高过我们的意念。
His mind is higher than our mind.
1996年 我们家庭中国的家庭教会联合起来要把福音启行传回耶路撒冷
1996 all the house churches in China we get together we make the commitment we want to move westward to back to Jerusalem
合一宣教
we are in the unity to spread gospel
全中国的教会连接到一起
We united all the Chinese local house churches
我们都跪下来背一次洗脚
And we knelt down, we washed the feet to each other.
这个出去这个宗派的拦阻,
we had removed all the religious bondage.
回到初代教会,
we back to the Acts.
没有宗, 没有派,
we didn't have removed all the denominations.
只有基督, 只有爱,
only love, only Jesus.
我们划出回界, 取消微分,
we don't have any positions.
相爱成一群, 归一母人,
we are only one of the group, only for the righteousness of God.
我们为着福音出中国, 为着福音传回耶路撒冷和一宣教, 每一个月有一次聚会,
we'll have the gathering meeting once a month just for the gospel move forward until all the way to Jerusalem.
当97年的3月16号,
1997, March the 16th. So in that big conference with all the church leaders together, just for this mission, vision for the back to Jerusalem.
会议已经结束了,
after the conference,
我们把布拉德运呢, 和几个同工拆派到北京去了,
so we sent Brother Yun and some other co-workers to Beijing.
把这个张荣良, 拆迁到了, 他们几个人拆迁到上海去了,
and we sent Zhang Rongliang to Shanghai or somebody else.
他们是选我做一个主席,
they appoint me as a chairman.
我说我跟着你们去吧,
I said, okay, I want to go with you together.
他说你不要去, 你不要去, 你留下来, 这里有个老姊妹, 你陪着她吧。
They said, no, 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 you stay here, don't go with us, because the, here we need your help with one elder lady.
第二天早上, 我们正在这里, 这个祷告啊, 领修啊。
So the second day, when we're doing our Bible study and devotion,
忽然进来了几个生人, 没生人。
Suddenly, some, a few strangers came in.
他说这是房东啊, 让我们来检查窗户有没有漏风的地方。
They said, okay, the landlord told us to come to see if somewhere the window is broken.
其实这是公安, 这是警察,
actually, they were police.
他们走了之后的, 马上一群人来了。
So after they left, then there are a big group of people came.
闯开了门。
They broke into the house.
扛着摄像机。
They had the cameras.
不准动。
They said, no move.
我一看这些人, 我都认识。
So I look at them, oh, okay, I know all of them.
因为我每一次抓在监狱中, 他们审判我。
Because I've been put into jail so many times, they were the one interrogating me.
我就给他们打招呼。
So I shake hands, I say hello to them.
正打招呼的时候, 我的手机在我口袋里响了。
So when I was greeting them, the cell phone rang.
他们, 我没有听见的, 我正紧张着招呼他们。
Because I was busy with greeting them, so I didn't hear the voice from the cell phone.
他们说, 徐, 你的手机响了。
So they said, Xu, okay, your phone rang.
我就赶快掏出我的手机来。
I took out the phone.
你打开一听,
so I listened.
原来是布拉德云。
And it was from Brother Yun.
天上人。
天上人, Brother Yun.
还有李曼, 他说, 大哥, 我们从北京回来了。
And two of them, the other one is Liman. And they said, okay, brother, we're back.
我们马上就到你那里去了。
We're back from Beijing right now. We're almost getting your place now.
哎呀，我是个很傻的一个人呐。
That's, I was so idiot.
呀，我不知道怎么回话了。
I didn't know how to respond.
我说啊啊。
I said, 哦啊。
我的公安多么聪明啊。
And all the police there, they are very clever.
啊，去，把你手机接过来，我用用。
So the police said, oh, Xu, give me your phone.
把我的手机收走了。
They took away my phone.
这样就把我，就来抓我们了。
So then they were trying to take us away.
这个时候，这个露丝姊妹的，哎呀，圣灵就感动她。
So, but Ruth, Sister Ruth, right now, or at that time, okay, she was there, and the Holy Spirit prompted her.
那一天早上，她就流泪呀。
Actually, in that early morning on that day, she was crying.
她灵里都知道要发生事情。
Her spirit knows something will be happening.
果然的，这公安来了。
So you see, all the police came.
她心里反而释放了。
So inside her heart, actually she was released.
她就唱起诗歌来了。
She started to sing.
请她把那两首诗歌给大家。
So she sang two songs, sing them.
我不要都行啊。
No, 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 no.
就是刚才唱的这首歌，
不是他说你在这那个谁、
哦、
Brother Yun 他打电话的时候，你不是那天早上
对
剩短短唱两首之歌，你拿起来就这样唱，
我的唱吗？还是说就这样
唱就这样唱，你要对
感谢主，
对这样
你说一下你当时的心情、
啊、我简单说一下、
啊、So I give you a simple version today。
就是当这个神允许啊，这个患难临到的时候，真是圣灵啊，就在里面啊，如同泉源一样的从你里面涌出来。
So even at that very difficult time or dangerous time, but the Holy Spirit inside of me, and it's like living water came out.
当他们看见他们把门开开进来的时候
，When I saw the police came into the house.
啊，我里面那个灵啊，就是一直的啊，一直来从里面一直涌出来，涌出来的诗歌。
So the spirit inside of me wants to give me the words and the songs.
就像我昨天晚上唱的和开始今天晚上唱的第一首诗歌，主啊，我愿意奉献我自己。
So I sang the song we just sang today and yesterday. I want to give my life, dedicate my life to you.
一直唱。
我唱吗？
唱短一点，然后再唱另外一首。
主啊，我愿奉献我自己。
I want to give my life to you, Lord.
主啊，我愿永远服侍你，无论我在哪里，无论我与何境，我愿一生顺服你旨意。愿为主做精兵，愿为主舍生命，愿为主做仆人，愿为主服侍人。主啊，我愿奉献我自己。主啊，我愿永远服侍你，无论我在哪里，无论我与何境，我愿一生顺服你旨意。阿门。
哈
利路亚。第二首是我说一下，你翻译一下吧。啊，主耶稣啊，我愿意跟随你。
这是第一首。
第二首。
啊、嗯、，OK。So Lord Jesus, I want to follow you.
你往哪里去，我也往哪里去。
Wherever you go, I will go.
你的国就是我的国。
Your kingdom is my kingdom.
你的神就是我的神。
Your God is my God.
你在哪里死，我也在哪里死。
Wherever you die, I will die.
你葬在哪里，我也葬在哪里。
Wherever you stand, I will stand.
主耶稣啊，我永远跟随你。
Lord Jesus, I will follow you forever.
这些诗歌在我里面一直涌出来，我反复地在
唱。So all the songs keeps coming out from inside of me, so I keep singing.
因为当时他们让我们每一个人就在一个房间里面。
So at that time, the police forced us into one room.
我就在那个房间里踱着步，我在唱着。
So I was inside the room. I just walking slowly and sang the song, sing the songs.
当时他们其中拿一个照相机的人，他们拿摄像机的人，他们也不到别的，就对着我那个房间来射我。
So at that time, there is a video. Somebody carrying the video with them. So he just keeps videoing me.
啊，我里面我什么也不就对他们完全就觉得，啊，就和他们就不在一样。我心灵里面只是在跟主
在里从灵里面来宣来唱来这个释放的来唱。
Even they were there, but I didn't feel they were there. So I, my spirit inside of me just keep fellowship with God and sing the songs.
真是当我们被交给官的时候，你不要忧虑说什么话。
You know, when the pouring out from the Holy Spirit, you don't have to say a word.
当圣灵会给你当说的话。
Holy Spirit will put the word in your mouth.
不是我们自己能够胜过患难。
So it's not us ourselves can overcome all the sufferings.
是神荣耀的灵在临到我们。
It's the Spirit of glorified God inside of us.
你心灵里面是充满了神荣耀的同在。
You inside of you, your heart is filled with the presence of a glorified God.
感谢主，我就在
唱唱歌手歌。
主耶稣啊，我愿意跟随你，你往哪里去，我也往哪里去，你在哪里住宿，我也在那里住宿，你的国就是我的国，你的神就是我的神，你在哪里是我也在那里死，你葬在哪里，我也葬在哪里。啊，主啊，啊，主。我愿意跟随你，我愿意跟随你，跟随你到底，跟随你。
Lord, I want to follow you.
完了吗？还需要
我好下去吧。Sorry.
Yeah. Lord, I follow you forever. Wherever you go, I go. Wherever you stand, I stand. Wherever you die, I die. I will follow you forever. Thank you.